Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And yes, we are still, I can't remember what episode this is, but yeah, it hasn't been a while since I've done a FIFA video, so yeah, I thought, you know what, might as well you know, get back into the FIFA career mode. So you know, let's just hop in. Is it our normal squad? Because all the players in our normal squad is what's it called, playing for their national teams. So yeah, and also guys, Vertonghen and Alderweireld, I think some of those left the club, so you've had to buy some new players. And if the commentator says Giovanni Lo Celso has his debut, is because I don't know why this career is a bit effed up, but you know, we're gonna see if we can carry on with it. And if you guys want me to do a player career mode, just let me know in the comments. But yeah, we bought Lo Celso, we bought Steven Bergwijn, because obviously it's an updated version, and then we're going to buy Jadson Fernandes soon. But yeah, this is what we've got at the moment. It's a bit bugged out because of, I don't know why, but let's go.
Real Madrid. Well, it's been a good tournament so far, plenty of really good football.
I think it's because I wasn't paying their contracts right, to be honest, but we've got Gio back now in here, so that's cool.
Well, it's been set up, hasn't it, all the build-up, and we're going along with it as well, the head-to-head between two gunslinging goalscorers.
Yeah, interesting to see who, if either, come out on top, but I don't want to put the mockers on it, but I don't think this will finish up goalless, this match, with these two on show.
Just get into it.
We're underway here with Spurs kicking off.
Oh no.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Hold on, I'm just going to shut my curtains because it is so bright in my eyes. There we go. It's better for me.
Lucas Vazquez.
Oh no.
Could whip it in from here. And the interception is a vital one.
Go on then, Miller.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Goalkeepers Paulo Gattaniga. Serge Aurier plays.
Go on, son.
Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Really in the clear now. Son!
Yes! Let's go. And also, guys, what I realised is, in the last season we played, the difficulty was on semi-pro. That's what I'm used to using, but for this season I'll make it a bit more challenging, and you know, bit, you know, like that. So I put it on professional now. We're not going to go to a world class just yet.
Not the easiest to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
Yes, sorry.
Here at the kickoff.
I said our normal squad isn't actually be able to play because they're playing for the home teams.
Danny Ceballos. Felon Mendy.
That's why it's going to be a bit more challenging to be able to score goals this season, so let's try.
Attacking now.
It's more realistic like this, anyway. I don't know why I was playing semi-pro. I just literally won every single trophy. So I mean,
it's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one.
Oh, first eliminator again.
The ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Time to get the ball in. Oh. They couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Tanganga.
All yes. Peters out rather for them.
Go on, Ross.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. This could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. Lucas Silva. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Come on, Rose. Get there.
Lucas Vazquez. difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Yes, Gazza, Nico, come on. Yes, Gazza.
Coming up once more for us and for you.
That was the Hummelson's goal.
Well, it's gone top of the goal through the middle. Keeper might be asking himself questions there.
Come on, lad. Let's get this.
Teammates come out for a short corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
That was close.
It's Eric Dier. Eric Lamella.
I forgot we can't even play Geo to play for 17, so yeah. They brought Geo back, so.
Real looking for an opportunity. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Moussa Sissoko. That's cut out.
What is it? I didn't even see what happened. What was the foul? I didn't
see. Nice bit of player managing by the referee here. Not hiding behind brandishing a card.
Yeah, but that player involved will have to be careful from now on. He's in the last chance saloon.
Took me out.
Aurier. Son.
Score, Skippy.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Unlucky. The ball boy then chucks it into me. Lovely, or ball girl, whatever you want to call it.
Sissoko.
Whatever you want to call. I didn't see who it was. So
one of their better passes, and he's giving it away here.
And Spurs go marching.
Here's Lucas Vazquez. Danny Ceballos.
Tottenham, greatest team in the world.
Interception
here. Tottenham, greatest team in the world I've ever seen.
It's been okay so far from Tottenham Hotspur. Just a few minutes to go to half time.
Yeah, we've been used to seeing some free-flowing football. There's been enough out there in this first half.
Oh, nice, that's my ball.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. We're looking for a couple of killer passes here from the attacking team against defenders that are really earning their money. The whole team is he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Oh, on your head, go on.
Out in front of goal.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes added time. You see, the 2 minutes will fly fast because I've played it for 4 minutes and a half. So.
Benzema.
It's just because I want to make the video long, so it's only like 30 minutes if I play two matches. So, I mean, you know what I mean? That's why I do it like this for you guys, but it's still a video for you to watch.
The referee's blown. To signal the start of the second half. Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well.
Oh, see that pass, big man.
Lamella.
Go on, Sonny.
The pass threaded through.
Oh, what a unlucky, fine unlucky, save. Unlucky. Unlucky. That was a nice ball to him as well. The keeper saved it as well. Don't get cocky, mate. No, I mean, we won no up, lad.
Swung in from the corner.
Go on.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Pass it. Oh, map it. Go on. Shots. Come on, lad. Come on.
They're going to
have a chance of a
confirmed. The new signing for Spurs, Alan, we're hearing.
Don't watch the price. The price is
blocked. Pockets, and they've used those pockets to spend about £90 million on what is a good player.
90 million for the so. Oi, oi, oi.
Sissoko.
We've got Chelsea in the next picture.
Sissoko!
Oh, wow, what a goal. What an absolute goal, mate. What a goal. What a goal.
Two for
goal.
Him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
What a goal, lad.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
This is definitely unprofessional, sir. They just haven't had as much chance as we've had.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out.
Professional setting is also easy, but then if this is too easy, we'll play this for a season and then we'll switch to world class and then legendary. Legendary, I know it's going to be hard, so it's world class, but every season we're going to switch the difficulty settings up a bit. So it's a challenge. So
really get at the opposition here. Here's a chance to whip it in. Rather hoisted into the middle, way over his teammates.
Odriozola.
Here they are, still probing away.
He's Casini got lovely.
No question about that.
Oh, you plonker, what did you do that for?
Sizoka. Eric Lamela. Counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Chance to get the ball in the box. That counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attack themselves now. Able to make the interception.
Guys, what did you do, mate?
Easy in possession.
Oh, no.
Benzema put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Activity on the bench for the losing team.
He's being invincible.
Substitute getting ready to come on.
Let's bring Foyth on. Sorry, Tango. Oh, need to bring Foyth on now. Let's bring Foyth here. You've played well, Tango. Played well. See if we make some changes so we can hold this lead.
It's Eric Dier. Out into the wide areas now.
They're seeing.
It's about finding the right pass now. Tottenham, chance for them. Gonna try.
Oh my God.
It's another one for them.
What was that foot? You scored that one.
By
Skippy. Oliver Skip scored against Real Madrid. Jeez. I don't think this is professional settings, but you know. It is.
And Tottenham celebrating, and understandably
obviously
so.
Just not on
that
form.
Should be the match.
Sorry,
for
Skippy.
Well,
forgot
the one yellow,
so we're
going
to bring
the one
yellow.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal.
Okay. It's just a passing, you know what I mean?
Well, I think this manager
There's
was
Zidane.
Pessimistic coming into this game, and
really
those fears
happy.
Are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
No, I was feeling Skip. I just want to be one.
No, we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Look at the scoreline.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Odriozola.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. They've got the ball back by that interception.
See, seven passes right there.
Here's Lucas Vasquez. Lucas Silva. Ceballos. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Yeah. 18 minutes played.
Odriozola.
Here's Lucas Vasquez. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. And coming up is a switch in personnel for Real Madrid.
Gaza, you could have hands, Gazza. Come on, hands, Gazza Nico. That's why you have hands for me, come on. My ball.
Throw in coming
Thank
up.
You.
Please give a round of applause for today's 3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. Intercepted well. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes
what
at least.
What was that?
Good one-on-one skills. Mendy.
What was that?
Odegaard. Now he can cross it. Closed him down well.
Nice block. Come on.
Good defending.
Real Madrid nice block.
To make an alteration from the bench.
Ref, blow whistle.
Somewhat risky.
Let's go.
Defending. And that is the end. It's all over. Well, look at
nice
that scoreline.
Spurs, come on.
And it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes.
Nice one,
wonderful stuff.
There's Danny Rose right there. We don't even have him anymore, to be honest. I believe I think he's out alone. He's online. I know, what's his name? Walker Peters and Danny Rose. I don't know if Danny Rose is either at Brighton or something like that. But I'm not sure. That's all I know is Danny Rose is not in the club and Walker Peters got loaned out or something like that. So, yeah. Reach the cup semi-finals. What's in the office? NHS. Yeah, it comes to mind. George Hansen is approached by Valencia. Yeah. You should act quickly if you're seriously interested in screening his services for our club. Oh, it's because I have him in my transfer list. Awesome, that's fun. Ah, come on, Lucas. They must be back now. Let me just see Lucas training injury. Yes, we can now use them. Let's go. Hold on a second, because I need to get you. Gazza, he's always a goalkeeper. Kane, definitely striker. What's his name? So he's centre forward, but I have him normally on like left wing. And then so you can come here for Amos. Just now I'm trying to swap Latino. You're on centre back. Dyer. Switch that around. We need to have some transfers, some subs, let's put him there. Ali is a sub as always. More, I can't do anything. Alright, Sanchez, sorry Tanganga. Tanganga, we'll put you as a sub. Fourth. Winksy normally starts, there we go. Like that. I'm at a right mid. I'm just trying to sort out everything now. Okay. Zabala. Let's switch him out. Have it like that. Just trying to see what's here. Okay, who else is. Okay, Wanyama. Sorry, I'm not wasting a bit of my shot right now. Yes. I have Bergwijn, yes, sorry. There we go. Just this one, let me have it. Okay, let's see who else. Anyone missing from my team? It's a Soko. We should be sources and say, hey, what could be his left mid? It's actually not. SGBG, if just in case. Needs servers really. Oh yeah, normally stays on anyways. Alright, let's leave it for that at the moment. Then I can also sort that out in the next video. Now I'll just sort it out in the next video. Cool. I'll go over the semi-finals of Barcelona. Alright, cool. If there's anything that's not, you know, I'll just have to go through it in after this video and then sort it out for the next video if anything's wrong, but nothing is. This should all be good. We'll see. We'll see. I'm just gonna go over the team after this video.
Great stadium.
And just see.
Lovely evening. Great yeah. To have you with us. Welcome. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is alongside me as usual in the pre-season tournament. We've reached the semi-final stage. It's Tottenham Hotspur against Barcelona.
Should be a good contest. Nice full stadium. These supporters have seen some good football so far. I'm sure it's going to be the same today. Hong Min-sung.
Come marching. I wish the EA could actually add the things into a career mode. Like, if I start off a different career mode with the blue, Spurs' third kit in there, it's what I want. But you have to start up a new career mode.
She was man of the match last time out. And the main striker is the Argentinian Paulo Dybala. Gomez. Aurier. Dybala. Steven Bergwijn.
Go on, Bergwijn.
He could take them on here. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break.
Right, we need to actually win against Barcelona.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down. And he's a good pass for the ball.
Against Barcelona.
They should be able to play on a wider front now, Alan, shouldn't they, with the signing of this winger?
Yeah, they were a bit narrow, I thought, previously. So this will widen the pitch a bit. Should be a good addition.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. It's Harry Winks. Kane. Oh. And it is an interception that could have some promise. It's Messi. It's with De Jong. It's a bit lazy in possession.
Come on, Dybala.
Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now.
Nice.
That's an important clearance.
Sergio Busquets. We need centre-backs.
Now it's De Jong. It's Messi.
We really had Vertonghen out of our desire to leave the club, so...
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. Nice. He's gone to punch it away now. Nice. Done well. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Son. Now Kane. Song. Chance to get forward from the wing.
Come on, Rose. Cross it in.
By Danny Rose.
That was close.
It's a corner now.
That was actually close. Damn. That was close.
Corner played into the middle. Well read by the defender. Here's Winks. Kane with Dybala again. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Chance for a break in numbers.
Danny Rose is supposed to be there. Where are you?
Now Messi. Threads it through. Vidal.
Yes, going.
They look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Come on, get there.
Played down the wing to the dangerous Messi.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble. Commit one or two more men forward.
Nice.
Hope he's getting a goal.
He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed. And I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was
come off it. Actually, come off it. Please come off it, lad. Yes, Hugo. Just come off that. No way, lad. Flipping, I didn't even see him touch the guy.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, straight to an opponent.
No foul. Don't even try and call that. I have to say, you get up off that floor.
Tackled well.
Nothing more with you. Get up there, Bergwijn, go on. Unlucky.
Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Bergwijn, here you go, look. Look at that space. Oh, so like you're going to have a guy on you. Oh, maybe not.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Shots. Oh.
The referee has indicated a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Cool enough. corner. Oh, it's so close here. Come on.
He's put in the corner.
Head.
The crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
I like it, lucky. Half time.
First half here of the semi final. Both teams will go at it, hammer and tongs, I'm sure, in the second half to decide who gets through to the final.
Yeah, we thought it'd be quality, and it has been two really excellent sides. No quarter given, no mistakes made.
So, right, come on, lads. Second half, let's bring a goal to us. Come on. Semi finals, come on. I believe in you guys. Come on, I actually believe in you. Let's do this.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Let's do this.
Coutinho. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Come on.
Hector. You can sense the Barcelona fans feel that they're playing well enough now to turn this parity into victory.
Nice.
Oh, he's way off target.
Score. Right, get it out there. Heads. Oh, it's all right.
Keep it.
Nice, come on.
Son.
Go on.
Son. The build-up is patient. Dybala.
Shots.
It's kept out incredibly
so close. We're not doing any stupid substitutes. Dybala's playing good at the moment. We might have subbed him at the last bit for Ali, but it's alright at the moment. Come on, we've got this.
In goes the corner. Dangerous ball this. Dealt with by the goalkeeper's punch. Able to make the interception.
Better than that, We need better than that, come on.
And now Messi. Griezmann.
Well,
this was it on, was it off, was it on kind of deal. It's wrapped up now for Arsenal.
Yeah, well, they've had to put the money in the pockets, about £50 million.
Oh, that's
which,
a good fight.
That's an outrageous figure for somebody of his quality.
We've reached the hour mark.
Didn't even mean to do that. I just wanted to attack it because I thought he still had it.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Come on. Nice. Ooh, that was
good defending.
Oh, Sanchez.
That was quite a slick breakaway.
Come on, man.
Here's Winks. It's Harry Winks. Kane.
Kane.
Like reaching its target, and they're away
Big
with the ball.
Man, come on.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Chance to cross it. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Heads. Out.
Here's
get
Winks.
It out. Come on.
Son. And 20 minutes to go.
Oh,
read that well with the interception. Hector. Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help. It's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. Right. It was
I know the ball is high rated. I went Ali on. No,
well, there
just
are
nice
other options
subs.
From the bench.
Bring Ali on. Yeah, play time. Come on. Come on, Ali.
Dele Alli.
Lucky.
It's Harry Winks. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Shot. Yes. Come on.
A certain amount of relief.
Come on, Winksy.
A lot of times.
Yes.
They've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those
come
days.
On.
But now they lead. Eventually, 1-0.
Come on.
Oh, no wonder he goes over to
free your leg as well.
Set him up there because that was a
free
wonderful move.
Legs.
I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Went straight for
he's
the
not the easiest
legs.
Of managers to work for. I know that. But his
come
players
on.
Are doing what he demanded beforehand
yes,
now.
Yes now. Come on.
Tottenham
Hotspur
in
hold front. This one, Nolan. Let's Tottenham hold it. It's the 1-0 lead. Let's just hold it. Come on, hold it. Just hold it. All we need to do is hold that one.
Maybe time now for the kitchen sink for Barcelona to throw at the opposition. They tried everything else.
Yeah, it's now or never, I think, if they are going to get something from this match.
Here's Ali. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
It's Messi.
Here's De Jong. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Here's Harry Kane. Here's Winks. Kane. Dele Alli.
Strike. Oh.
That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
Oh. We all thought that was it, didn't we?
Close. Close. We're getting closer with this. Come on. Just need to hold the lead out. Ain't nothing it. Come on.
Well, here comes the corner.
Come on, lads. We've got this.
Still danger here after this half clearance.
Oh. We've got this. Come on. We've actually got this. Come on. Hold this one out. Come on. Yes. Yes, Vincent,
win,
come on.
A semi-final, it's just that you win, and they have this great
it's
result.
A semi-final,
all about
come
getting
on.
Over the
yes,
line.
Now.
Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners.
Come on. Never thought we'd win against Barcelona, but it's 1-0 by Vincent.
Yes, I'm
going
to be pleased to have got the debut out of the way. What did you make of his first game for his new club?
Really good assists for that winning goal, and he's capable of that. Really sees the pass early.
Yes, now it's through to the final. I don't know who we're against in the final, but we're through to the final, so that's good. Oh, okay, so we're against Real Madrid in the final. We're against Real Madrid. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you on the next one for the final against Spurs versus Real Madrid. Peace. That little bitch a diva, fucking leave her. My life is a movie directed.